Sirius
XM. FYI, y'all, Daft Punk and Pharrell Williams get lucky number 7. Top 6 coming up next. Demi Lovato fans, Lovatics, you're gonna love. I think she's hello.
Demi, we're almost JoJo.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, man. How are you, Miss Demi Lovato?
Good. Good to hear from you.
Are you in LA or where you at?
I'm in LA.
You at your house or a studio or what?
I am. I'm about to eat in my new apartment. I just got an apartment, so I'm excited.
Oh, sweet. Did you buy it, or are you renting this joint?
I'm renting it right now, because I don't know how long I want to be here and, like, when I want to get a house and all that stuff, so who knows?
Are you done decorating the place yet, or is it still, a hot mess?
Yeah, I'm just getting started. I'm, like, literally eating for the first time in my apartment.
Good Lord. All right, so we're way early. Okay, next time I see you, maybe even backstage at Wango Tango, I'll bring you a housewarming gift.
Oh, cool.
Something like that. Picture or some flowers.
Thank you.
I'll talk to your Lovatics. Maybe they can give me a couple of suggestions what I should get you, you know. But I got a couple things to talk to you about, of course. First of all, X Factor. What made you come back? I mean, Britney, she's gone. You know, L.A. Reid's tapping out. He's done. But you have decided to stay with the show. I assume that means you love judging X Factor. Is that a fair statement?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I feel like I had so much fun last year that it wouldn't make sense for me not to come back. And now I'm no longer the rookie, you know. I'm going to have a season of experience under my belt, and it's just going to feel more comfortable. And I just had a lot of fun, and I'm excited to get back.
Is it as hard as you thought it would be? Because you have a big heart, you know, you're a sweet girl. And